That was not the Wither Witch, though.
Well, it was in large part.
Okay. Now, hello?
Yeah, sorry. Just thinking about what I want to do next and really thinking about whether or not it's worth it to try and get my stuff back. And the answer is no. Because I had a fair amount of iron, but I hadn't found any diamonds yet.
That's gold. That's iron. That's the thing I wanted. Let me take half of the iron in here and bring it up there. Iron's easy, you just have to go caving at any level, except for like really high up. Like above 80 or 90, iron stops spawning. There's some iron. Going on?
What?
Like, keys are getting stuck. And? I'm gonna restart the clients, I think. Yeah. So, I'll be right back. And probably another 15-20 minutes of stream. Okay, and back. Think being a little slow on the Oh, I know why it's going slow. I get a lot of FPS lag when OBS is like visible on the screen. What the happening again? And I just restarted the client. You saw that. Only other thing it could be. My neighbors have maybe a new log check. You know, a new, oh?
Dang it.
That our chicken's going away?
No, but it was close enough to the base that it made a small hole that I filled in on.
Please don't do that, Peter.
Which? Oh.
Trying to make me walk over into the pit? I'm not sure what's up right now. But this might make this unplayable for the moment. Didn't you just fix that?
That one wasn't a real creeper. That was one of the... And I was too far away for him to actually transport me. All in all, pretty painless.
Yeah, so now it's going at 11 milliseconds per tick, which gives us like 40 milliseconds of leeway. Like 50 you have to be in to be on time. Let's see if that's still going on down here. Well... But some reason when we were both down here earlier, it was messing up. The only thing I can think of is, you know, too many mobs in the AI. Whatever. I don't think I'm going to version the releases of this exactly. But, you know, I will update Forge as they have updates. Worth mentioning. And literally, I think, two patches since I spoke this version. Which had nothing to do with much. And less to do with what we actually... Okay, with this keyboard thing, you can imagine my thoughts right now. Come on. Stop it.
That was predominantly a skeleton, but I was running to get away from it, and fell a little too far for the half heart I had left.
Okay, stop it. Still happening? Yes, we're still happening. What USB port is this keyboard currently in? No, it's more than just... yeah. Interesting. I was just on the other screen and it started typing W constantly. Okay then. One sec. Please hold.
Welcome to the internet help desk.
Okay, let's see if this is any better. I am here, right?
Yep.
Yeah, it looked like it was getting stuck. All I did was unplug from one and into another, so let's hope it's better. So far, I'm only moving forward when... when I try. What level am I at anyway? Too high. Yeah, it's like looking here and thinking, oh, I just need to be down there. And thinking, well, going forward inadvertently... Okay. Sorry to ask if I'm here, you know. Mm-hmm. Just more annoying when you realize that for the last 20 minutes you haven't actually had your audio on.
Oh, you have your audio on, so far as I can hear.
Well, I think it's just using the same thing, so that should be good. Yeah. Aren't bad, not.
Huh. I just got some magma cream from a dirt thing.
Think? I mean, it used to be... It used to be clay that they gave us on the other world. I mean, I could go probably poke the loot tables, since this is 1.9 and there's loot tables. And make it anything you want. You underground or above ground?
No, above ground.
Certainly start getting that lag again. Mean plus fairly medium-sized large cave plus I see two skellies down there. Going away. See a creeper out on that cave. But that says 20. Bug. Maybe just momentary lag? You know, if you're generating new chunks, I would expect.
Mm-hmm. That might have been at the time.
Yeah. Doesn't take much to accidentally generate a chunk. Walk a little away from the base. Mm. But when we're right underneath, not having moved more than two chunks for the last 10 minutes... Hi! I would like to not play. Oh well. No gunpowder for me. Ranged weapon would be nice. Hi. A little creeper convention down there. Towards the exit, of course. Okay. Right, this makes sound. Because we're 1.9 and the furnaces make sound.
Hmm.
Not quite far down here.
Until I hit a cave.
That was my point. You got quite far without hitting.
I thought that too at the time.
Like, even for vanilla, I don't usually quite get this far, but, it was just a normal ravine.
Yeah.
Obviously, just the RNG at play, I'm not... I tweak the algorithm that takes the random number and, you know, generates the... And it's really based off the original caves, I just let them grow bigger. Much bigger in some cases.
Mm-hmm.
Those big rooms are like those circle rooms. Okay.
Oh, I saw a sheep up the hill, but I can't find it down here.
Well, I saw some in the swamp. Hi, cave with lava and things.
I miss having a fire sword and being able to cook, eat the meat from the things I can kill on my way while exploring.
No depth strider, not fun near lava. Okay. Thank you. No! When it's a right click, not right click. Makes sense, right?
Enough so.
What?
Oh, enough so. And some sugar. Oh, the brown mushrooms also look weird. By the way.
At least it's consistent. Okay. Finding plenty of lapis. Usually I have the other problem. Enchanting all ready to go. At least lately, on New World.
I mean, but this time you just won't be able to find the two diamonds to make the actual enchantment table.
Yeah, I see them now. They brown. Mushrooms.
More sugar. I'll be able to start a sugar farm now.
Sugar is good.
Some
of this looks like lighting updates. Teleport creeper, not near the lava, please. I'll let you think that one through. At least they fixed the other bug from ages ago. One that teleported you below the bedrock.
Hmm.
And you thought they were painless.
Huh.
Over here.
There's this huge pit here that's like at least 40 blocks down and 50 blocks across.
Yeah, yeah. That was what I really liked about the generation. Yeah, that's a cave. It might be at surface level.
Where is the base? It's in positive positive, so I'm nowhere near.
It's near positive positives near zero. Like 50-50.
Yeah, and I'm at like negative 200 each side, so.
So you know where roughly to head. And then hopefully you'll find something.
See the light. Oh, structure in the mesa. Maybe? I don't know.
Mesa? No structures in mesa.
Oh, it's awkwardly square for where I am.
Sometimes things go awry. I have food. No, time to go back home. Well, yes, a spider eye. You can eat it. I don't recommend it. But you can. Yeah, I'm at 150, negative 120, and running back through that long cave you had, so... And at the bottom of the staircase. So the bottom is negative 150, negative 12. Iron goes in that one. Gold goes in that one. Okay. Let's close F3. It's bloody annoying, and yet you always forget it's open. Don't get it. You know how both of those are true?
Yeah.
Ah, you crafted that one.
Which one?
Two strings short.
Yes. I've got a string on me. If I can make it
one
back.
One string short.
If I make it back for that die.
One life. Right. That might be optional. It is nighttime after all. Where's the creeper going to destroy our farm? Fortunately, it's at the cliff, so I only have one side to worry about. Unfortunately, we've been very bad at letting creepers come. Here, spider, spider, spider.
Oh, come on.
No, you're not spider. And the one behind you is really not a spider.
Shh.
That wasn't a spider either. That was a zombie, skelly, witch.
It's a baby zombie.
They are annoying in this version.
Yeah.
And like, well, they're annoying anyway, but...
I was near a bunch of tall grass, and every time I swung at it, it would affect the tall grass and not him.
Hey.
I mean, I don't know if that's by design or if my reticle was just not centered right, but it was not fun. The good news is that it wasn't very far from the base. Should be able to actually collect my stuff back.
Stuff is good. Hi, creeper. I have to stop doing that.
I heard that.
Runway! There's a creeper hole there for us to fix. Oh!
How'd that work for you?
Curse of blat! Was I? Can we make it day, please? Don't answer that, please.
I have one string.
And there's two in the chest.
Oh, here's where you went, Chris Flat. I got your stuff.
Okay, good. I'd like the diamond stuff back. Because we haven't gotten
what?
Enough.
What? I can't hear you over this noise. It's really loud in here.
Yeah. I wish I killed the spider, though. That was a weird spawn point. Like, very high on the mountain.
Mm-hmm.
riding that little waterway. Don't expect stuff on that second death. I was punching a spider. A high enchanted bow. Punch by the feel of it. I was jumping away from it, and then I was jumping really fast away from it. Please show me chunks. Please? That's one of the steeds. That's a bad sign. That's a teleportation creeper. Did you get back to the base?
Not quite yet. Prioritizing your stuff because I didn't have enough room for everything, and I figured you cared more about your diamond stuff than, say, a half a stack of diorite.
Diorite, I don't give a damn. I have health for what I want to do, which is there's a bunch of spiders near near the base. In fact, even if you don't give me back the diamond stuff, we don't have enough diamonds between us.
I'm being chased by a skeleton. I don't have the hunger to run away or run to him.
Joy. And charging them isn't very nice in this game anymore. By the way, one trick is that cave right below here has an easy entrance up. But far enough that it doesn't seem like we're having followers. what was I looking for? Like, anything to kill some spiders. Particularly as we become day. Watch it. Okay, you're still alive.
Yeah. Any food.
You might notice green particles around me. That was any food. It unfortunately did not recover nearly enough health. I see someone outside. Four-legged someone. You're the teleportation creeper from earlier. You're a skelly. You're a spider. Please die. Thank you.
Your stuff is in the chest, by the way.
Cool. I'll get it in a moment. I just got two more string.
That's good.
Let's prioritize. Having all of a stone sword on me while I'm dying. Maybe tomorrow night we can set spawn. Iron, iron, iron. No helmet?
I didn't see one.
Okay. That I want. That I want. Food I want. I wish you found the food.
I did not see him.
I had bone meal. I had bone meal for a reason.
Oh, here's the helmet. Sorry. About to die.
Shooting. Yep.
On
yep.
the hill.
With an invisible rider, because this is 1.9. Yow! I killed the steed, but, Mr. Sharp Arrows is standing right outside the door looking at our stuff. Mostly your stuff now. You're going with us back here?
I decided to kill a pig on the way. So we can have any pork.
I may or may not have some of your stuff now. Let me put on my helmet, and then that's easier to figure out what I need to hand back to you. Like those two things.
Hey, looks good.
The rest didn't look very important that I picked up. Might have gotten an arrow. I think I got your eggs, but I'm bringing them. To their useless demise. Guess what we did not get? Can I get some more bones? Yes. And no toast, I don't think. Phew. I think we want to make a bed, set our spawn, and call it a night.
I made the bed already. It's in here.
Did I not? Okay, good. So we're just waiting for the other problem.
Yeah.
Which should be 5 minutes from now. Have we not gotten a carrot from all these things that keep killing us yet?
Nope.
Oh. Hi, pig. Oh, I have my shears now. So maybe even by the time we get around to it. If I can get to these sheep over here. And have the world load. There we go. Ouch. We can have two beds. Meaning, starting next time, we can, sleep through nights. By the way, this is vanilla style, so no single person sleep.
I'm aware.
I mean, for your... for well, if we're really doing co-op, I see no reason for it. Because that's part of what it is. But if you need various command blocks, I can help you out on other systems. You know, if you're, you know, if we end up separated in a world, it makes sense to go. We should do something better. You might convince me to get the sleeping bag mod.
Yeah.
We'll see. I'm not a big fan of adding mods, though, to once a game is started. Some people love doing that. Take your own opinion. Like, no problem with whatever your mod is, but... I like constant rules.
Wait, okay.
So we have two beds now. And four extra wool.
Because
I just went to shear some sheep in the swamp. Okay. So, as soon as it's night, we can set spawn and call it a day. Till then, some housekeeping. Ha. Cool.
The next thing, I want to just make a pit to put some cows in.
I want more torches up here. Picking up these. I think that was 10 eggs with no result. And two seeds with one. That's a little more reliable. Yeah, it's too late for me to do cow hunting. I know where they are. It's just...
I'm just making a temporary pit for them. Yep. This will move, I think. Oh, I don't know. That's actually
I don't
really
think
nice.
This is our permanent base. I'd much rather the mesa once we have farms here established.
Mm-hmm.
Because then we just have to move a little bit of livestock through the nether. Which is always fun, but you know. Did you make that? No, you didn't. You thought about making a portal.
Yeah, I've got the nether rack on me.
Obsidian, you mean?
Yeah, that.
So, you found a pumpkin. We should convert this to seeds. Tool with sticks and a handle and... oh, there's one. Guess I can't go up more there. Okay, whatever. I just don't want to trample those wherever they are for now. Okay, so it's that time.
Can you help me?
What do you need?
I put an obsidian block in the wrong spot. There we go, never mind.
My spawn set.
Okay.
I'm not in the bed, so we could do that. Go. Oop, Hi. about time. That wasn't the right spot. Oh, you're making a three?
Yeah.
If you have it, that's fine.
That's
you
it.
Have the other thing?
I don't have it on me. Hold on, my phone's ringing.
Have we gotten flint? Yes, we have. Good. That's an odd texture.
Are you trying to force me outside?
I'm trying to put you in the portal. It's going to be a trick because I think we have to go up, but you know. No, it's an odd texture here. You see it on my screen?
Which?
Flint and steel is the two pieces.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come to me. Going deeper. Come on, to me, to me. Okay, it did come to me. Good. And hello.
Someone immediately put the portal out.
I did get the flint back at least, because otherwise you have to get him to aim at the. Ooh, cool. Guess what's right here next to us?
Fortress. Nice.
Yeah.
Stop trying to hit me and hit me.
I don't know. We should find a cool place for a real base and make one. Oh, and another... Is that a fortress? No. Just another rock in the shadow. Okay.
You stop shooting. How am I supposed to get this achievement if he stops trying to kill me?
Make your comparator now.
Which means now we can make the chicken thing.
Don't see him.
He went under.
Yeah. But just because I don't see him. Okay, I'm about to go back because what I'm missing is not... Oh, company.
Which is two.
Yeah. Excuse me. I have no food. Let me know if he puts the portal out. Before your return. Mm-hmm. I just was using the port... You know, he can't see through the portal blocks.
Yeah.
If you're wondering how I snuck back without
Whatever, they both stopped attacking again.
Okay, that's strange. Close. I wish I had full health. Well, full food. I wish we had a good source of food. And we're working on it. We're working on it. So I think next time we start with that chicken farm. Mm-hmm. We have bones. We have 14 bones. That's good. I'm going to make it all bone meal. I'm going to plus what you just handed me. I saw it appear in my inventory. I did not see the quantity.
Four bones. And there's another 5 bones here.
Trying to make some bread in a hurry. We're going to harvest it. I'm going to fill my health. We're going to keep the rest in our inventory somewhere. And it will be good. That was one seed. Okay. Perfect. 20.
15.
6. Now I'm going to put all 5 left in there, plus the little bit of wheat, which means we get one more. Okay. Well, take off my hat. So, this was the first live stream of our half-amplified, lightly modded, EnderZoo infested world. Where primarily, it'd be better if we had a flame bow, given the other problem. We're probably going to continue streaming Thursdays, maybe occasionally some other time if we feel like it. But, be a world for a while. I don't know how long or how big of ambitions we're going to get in this world. The real thing is we should be both online when the world is running, so no AFK farms and no, I'm going to go mine for 12 hours on my own while watching TV, though there is a chance that we both log on together and do such without the live stream, if all we're doing is strip mining. But it seems very full of caves, so maybe what we'll do is do some caving together.
Mm-hmm.
I know we didn't do that as much now. We were half chatting, half doing, half trying to get the bare essentials and half failing.
2 diamonds.
2 spare, yeah.
And I already lost my diamond tools.
Cool. Well, thanks for joining us today. And until next time, this is EzTerry and Gar there, signing off. Bye-bye.
Good night.